This study seeks to determine whether hyperhydration can reduce morbidity associated with hemolytic uremic syndrome, HUS, in children with Shiga toxin-producing Escherichia coli, STEC, infection. The study will compare two different approaches for treating the condition, hyperhydration and conservative fluid management. The goal is to determine which approach is more effective at reducing the severity of HUS symptoms.
This article was authored by Stephen B. Freedman, David Schnadower, Myka Estes, and others.